first body part we look at is the backbone. As you can see, the backbone is raised and there are ridges obvious, but not a lot of ridges. So the backbone is a body condition score of 4. The long ribs are just about visible. You can feel them to the touch. They're still reasonably well covered. So she's a body condition score of 4.5 on the long ribs. On the short ribs, you can feel the individual processes as they run across from the backbone and the individual sharp points at the front. They're rounded, but you can still feel them. So a body condition score of 4. The hip bone, you can feel the individual points at the edge of the hip bone and it's not rounded to touch. So a body condition score of 4. The rump is well covered. It's dropping away to the side, but there's a good bit of fat on that, so it's a body condition score of 4.5. And the pin bones, you can feel the individual points of the pin bones, so a body condition score of 4. And the tail head has a reasonably deep hollow, a body condition score of 3.5. And the thigh is flat with a body condition score of 4. Overall, this cow has a body condition score of 4.